Thank you. Signed 2. Part 2. Free time. Conversation 5. Likes and dislikes. Listen. Likes and dislikes. Listen. Likes and dislikes. Listen. Listen.
What kind of music do you love? 50.
Bon Jovi is really great. What do you think of him? He's all right, but I prefer Sting. Have you ever been to his concert? Unfortunately not, but I'd love to. Conversation 6. Suggestions for a day out. Listen. Are you doing anything this evening? Let's go out somewhere.
I don't know. I'm a bit tired. I don't really want to go out tonight. I'd rather stay and watch something on TV.
What about tomorrow?
I'd love to, but I'm afraid I can't. I'm going shopping. I'd like to buy a new sweater.
Okay, let's do something at the weekend. Are you free?
Oh yes, that's a good idea. What shall we do?
Why don't we play tennis in the morning?
Oh no, it's too hot to play tennis. How about going to the swimming pool?
Why not? It sounds okay. Would you like to go to the cinema in the evening?
That would be lovely. What shall we see?
There's a new horror film on with Anthony Hopkins.
Oh, I don't like horrors, I'm afraid. What about a comedy?
All right. What do you suggest?
Well, I'm not sure. Maybe we can find something in the newspaper.
Let's buy a newspaper then, and we see. Now listen and repeat. Are you doing anything this evening? Let's go out somewhere. I don't know, I'm a bit tired. I don't really want to go out tonight. I'd rather stay and watch something on TV. What about tomorrow? I'd love to, but I'm afraid I can't. Let's do something in the weekend. Are you free? That's a good idea. What shall we do?
Why don't we play tennis in the morning? How about going to the swimming pool? Why not? Sounds okay. Would you like to go to the cinema in the evening? That would be lovely. What shall we see?
I don't know. I'm a bit tired. I'd rather stay and watch something on TV.
What about tomorrow?
Będziemy w innej postaci.
Leżał.
Okej.